Warning, spoilers ahead for Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. You have been warned. Okay. Alright. Kate Sith. Hello. Another neutral grain bar. Chillin'. This one, just so you don't hear the rap, I might just pull it. I might as well just pull it out of the entire bar. Out of the entire wrapping.
The place we're headed is called the Dust Bowl, and it is nasty.
Okay.
Once upon a time, it was where the Gold Saucer employees used to live. But when hordes of fiends started appearing, the staff relocated up top, where it was safe. Building's vacant. All sorts of lowlives, ruffians, and ne'er-do-wells swooped in to stake their claim. Ah, the place it could have been. Tears me up inside.
So, basically another wall market.
Ha! A paradise compared to this cesspool. Set one foot inside and it's farewell freedom, so long dignity. I mean, why else do you think they started calling it Corel Prison? Except that prison's got no bars, no rules. Murdering. It's all on the table. In summary, prepare yourselves for one seriously cold reception.
All right.
This is our stop.
This is fine. You'd be scared as usual. Shocked. Welcome to the prison. Yep, oh my god, yeah, this is the prison, alright. So I can't remember if the original game, if Barrett was with you during this.
Shit.
Hey, leave Aerith alone. For that, appreciate it. Alright, now we're during the daytime. I remember this for the daytime, not the night.
Top of the morning to ya. Well, now, wouldn't try that if I was you. Alright, follow me.
I don't want to go.
Off we go.
Hey!
You just wait right there. Hey, boss! Your guests are here!
Was that purple chest?
The world?
Woo! Hell yeah!
Allow me to welcome you to my desert oasis, Cloud.
Welcome.
Cloud, right? The merc for hire?
Got it in one, boss man.
But which one of you is it? Is it you? Mm-hmm. You? Maybe you? Mm-hmm. Or is it the pooch?
I'm just messing with you. That there is our man.
I don't think we've met.
Of course we haven't met. You got brain damage?
Dumbass.
I'm not the type of player folks tend to forget.
Just look at it.
Now, you may not know me, but I know you.
Yeah, who are you?
What do you think that is, Mr. Mercenary?
I'll tell you why. Because it's my business to know. And what kind of businessman would I be if I didn't have the scoop on the man who brought down Donnie C?
Yeah.
Let me just say, bravo. Well done.
We're looking for someone.
Hey there, hi there, ho there. No need to explain. Intel's my bread and butter. Really gotta tell you twice? Uptown secrets always trickle down. Which is why I'm ever so certain that you'll be useful.
What do you want?
So, the son of a bitch with a gun for an arm? I got him under lock and key.
Oh.
In the middle of the dunes. Now, I'm a generous guy, so I'd be happy to
tell
you
where to find him. Is that?
But only if I get a little something from you first, understand? That little something being a shitload of money. I want stacks of it, heaps of it, mountains of it. I mean, did you hear what he did? Your buddy shot Shinra troopers in broad friggin' daylight. So I ain't about to give him up for free. You think my prison runs on good deeds? No, sir. It runs on guilt. So much goddamn guilt!
What is going on?
So yeah, Gil, that's what I want. And relax, I know you don't have it on you, but I got an idea on how you can scrape some together. I'm entering you and one lucky chocobo in the races, and you are gonna win. On that note, till you bring home the bacon, I'ma hold on to your pizzies.
Right,
help us out, pal!
Hey, chill out, kiddo. We'll take excellent care of them. Unless you fail to deliver, in which case, well, let's just say there are plenty of other ways to raise the funds I require. Can put a price on anything.
Frick.
That's Gus to you. Got that, jockey boy? As for all those pesky race details, talk to Garth here.
I got you, boss man.
Don't let me down, huh? Yeah. Later.
All right, Mr. Merc. Let's go meet your bird. Better stick close, you hear?
No need to worry about us. We can handle ourselves. Good luck. We're rooting for you.
1 second. They're trained to lead people lost in the world. Alright, well, we're stuck with...
Don't you go missing. That's right. You just follow.
We're stuck with that for a while.
Run for it. Go on. See how far you get.
Got an umbral blade. Oh my god. Whew! Look at this thing! Yeesh. Thing's crazy.
One false move, we'll be off.
Hey, no loitering.
Chatley, how did you end up in prison? Oh, we'll get there when we get there, I guess.
This here shop's got just a seal of approval. You have fun guessing up that bird of yours.
Yo! Roger, new champ! He's all yours.
So, you're Cloud the Merc. Can't say I was expecting someone so pretty.
Pretty shrimpy.
I'm Esther, Chocobo Wrangler. Pleasure.
Why do you sound like Aerith?
Wait, Cloud?
Hi, Billy.
Aren't you that kid from the ranch?
Well, hang on. You two know each other?
What happened?
When in doubt,
we were making our way to the saucer for Pico's racing debut.
BTVA.
When these ones nabbed us.
Hold up. How about you tell them the real story? How you were dying out there in the dunes? How we saved your scrawny ass? Ungrateful little piece of shit.
So, you want me to race Pico?
The one and only.
In that state? Our trek through the desert did a real number on him. Can barely lift a claw. If he doesn't eat and regain his strength, I don't fancy his chances.
Good thing his jockey's on the job. Pico needs food, and you're gonna find it.
Fine.
I'm coming too.
Okay then. Grab that bird some grub and bring it to me. I'll be waiting.
Hold up. Because she sounds so much like Aerith, I have to see something really quickly. Let's check. One moment, though. I actually don't know. But the voice actress isn't giving me anything. The people would never know. Anyways. Are we gonna find greens? That's how I pose.
Some thugs literally ran me out of town. Made for hopefully folks can feel their grittiness. I've already got solid pictures of the prison, so let me know if there's something beautiful about these savage designs. The cut.
Edge. That's not too far.
Revolutionary even. Gives you some real insight.
What? Chatley, what are you doing?
Hey, Paul. It's me. Sadly, this is a considerably dangerous location, so I decided to disguise myself. How did I do? Costumes like these are known to elicit a calming effect, so I should be safe. Unfortunately, we can't say the same for Barret. I'm confident of his innocence, though, and I will do everything in my power to help prove it.
Charlie, you can't do anything.
Many hazards await you on the road.
No need to say a word. I already know your story. You're on the hunt for chocobo greens, am I right? Well, I'd be willing to scratch your back, provided you'd be willing to scratch mine. My casino happens to be plagued by a gaggle of rather eccentric Queen's Blood players. I'd love it if someone could take them down a notch or two. So, think you're up to the task?
I'll handle it.
Yeah, sure. We kind of have to.
Outlandish though they are, they play a mean game. I need someone to get out there and prove they can be beaten. Got three troublemakers in total. Still, thanks in advance. Before you go, though, you should take a look at the cards I have for sale.
Actually, yes.
I guarantee they'll come in handy.
It's a sandworm. Alright, we defeat all the Queen's Blood players at the casino. All six, okay.
May I help you? I'm in the middle of a performance. Are you here to play Queen's Blood? That's going to be tricky. I'm a living statue.
You now own a replacement car, which can be placed on top of... an ally card already on the board, effectively replacing it. They do not require a rank to be placed. They could trigger cards whose abilities only activate when destroyed. Some even have abilities that absorb the... Okay, let's just go. Let's shoot. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out as we go along.
As we do.
I'm not pushing down the middle. That's unfortunate. Sorry. Seven. Let's go.
You completely demolished me. Well played, good sir. But my performance wasn't half bad. Wouldn't you agree? Someday, I hope to join the Gold Saucer's grand stable of performers. That's why I'm trying to hone my skills by purposely putting myself in the harshest of environments. But my winning? I'll be here for a while yet. If you would like to play another game, just let me know.
Okay, you next.
Want to know my secret to victory?
Oh, you're drunk.
I take it you're.
Oh, you're just Sarah Valstein. Got it.
Because I'm Mary, darling dear. And when I've knocked a few back, nobody slips through my fingers. So.
A death claw.
Hmm.
Alright, so now it's gonna go, I'm gonna push down the middle. My word rings too, I ain't pushing down the middle. Even if I have to sacrifice it. Call for that, I can figure something out here. Alright, we good. Only one on two fronts. On one front. We tied on the other two. For some reason, I don't know how we did that.
Shit. You got me, I have a confession to make. You see, my dear, even though it's my surefire ticket to victory, I've kind of been cutting back on the booze. Do you want to know why?
Why?
A while back, I drank way too much, blacked out in the middle of a match, and had an awful nightmare. I dreamed this creepy stranger was trying to chat me up, which is why this match totally doesn't count. I am still off my game. Next time, you better bet I'm gonna be sauced to the max. So watch out, boyo.
Hey, hey, what's up? What do you want?
Dax.
I did it again! Please don't go!
I'm begging
you! I
barely hear him! Tired.
I have a hard time talking to people, and, well, I can't convince anyone to go over. Anyway, the name's Dax.
We could put that one. I have an idea. I no longer have an idea. I can't afford to lose this one, is the issue. Oh, that's a loss. Well, I don't even want to know how I lost that one. Whew. I'm getting tired. I've been playing this game too much. I fully acknowledge that, which is why I'm probably not going to stream tomorrow, but I'm not going to make any promises, because last time I did that, last two times I did that, I ended up streaming. So these guys are should do their thing. Exactly why I did that. Ooh, that's not fun. Got ourselves stuck in a really fun position over here. No shot they can win after this. I refuse to believe it. If they do, fair enough. That's a 10. Alright, well, that's that. Alright, so that idea, bad. Bad idea. Don't touch that idea. Going straight for the top. I'll be taking that. Thank you. I'll also be taking this. Thank you. I think this is a fun old game.
That was even more fun than I'd imagined! I've been missing out. Prison ain't a great place to rent a car around, you know? So I got into the habit of acting tough and yelling at anyone who looked at me funny. Kept me safe, but it also made good, decent people like you avoid me altogether. Even though I just wanted to play cards. I got so frustrated that no one would give me the time of day that I started to respect the gutsy bastard. But I've got to change myself first if I want people to talk to me. Because you had the courage to approach me when no one else did. I know that. So I'm going to do it like you and ask people to play instead of waiting for them to come to me.
Okay.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Knight, and I have obtained intel on a new opponent for you. There is a somewhat mysterious player by the name of Novalon in North Corel. Having proven yourself as a knight...
Well, we ain't going back to North Corel anytime soon, so that's that. Are we close enough to the area where... Yeah, we can definitely do that right now. We actually have to go this way, right? Yep. Then down here. Okay, chill. Oh no, wait, the thing, because the thing's actually over there. Never mind. Oh, this dude is actually over here, Cloud.
The man of the hour. Thanks to your efforts, demand for Queen's blood is back and stronger than ever, which means my profits should... You did me a great favor. Take this as a token of my thanks.
Thank
Before
you.
Before you go, though, I have some cards I'd highly recommend. You won't want to miss out.
I already have them.
People lose interest when... By the way, don't breathe a word about this to the folks upstairs, unless you want to find yourself behind bars again.
I suppose the produce here ain't all bad. The stuff folks are growing out in the grasslands, it's downright dire. But hey, I ain't picky. Listen up,
asshole! Be quiet! Stop calling me an a-hole! Sheesh! Hold up. Yeah, we have to get more.
It's a start, but...
Do I really get all the way... Oh, we just have to go across, right? Yeah. God.
Mr. Gus presents, for a limited time only. If you're in the high, step right up and...
Ah, it's one of these. Great. Okay, play. Oh, Dragon Claws. We get Tifa stuff.
Ah!
miss this. Get that one. Much better. Positive we can do this. Still can't get those. All right, we have to go up. What am I doing here? Did we at least get what we needed for Tifa's thing? Or no? At the very least.
Great job out there!
Nope. Hold up. Oh, there's something behind here. I didn't see this part. Point and hitting those just yet. I was only able to find three of them is the issue. don't know where that last one is. Hey, there's the last one. Dude, we were short on time when we got here last time. The wrong way. I'm not gonna get it because I went the wrong way, frack. Me going the wrong way definitely messed me up, for sure. That's a really good way to get multiple. That was a time waster. pop, pop, pop. Wow, thank you. Alright, we got it. You have to, you can, oh my god, this is like a speedrun. You have to memorize this stuff, man. Yeah, get that, you gotta get that route down. Ooh, I was silent that entire time, so you gotta get that route down.
That was incredible. Come back. If you want a challenge.
I'm good.
People around the prison have been telling me they give their birds sand baths to get them clean. I wonder if it's any better for them than a standard brush down.
Maybe I'll give it a try with
you. Alright, let's see what you found.
A bit more.
Yeah, he's looking a lot better now.
The last thing that we can do. Let's have a look around, I guess.
This here shop's got Gus's seat.
Go on and make him as flashy as Gus.
Gotcha.
Welcome to Bail Jumper. Heard you're in the market for some greens.
Maybe.
If so, I've got a garden up on the cliff. Everything's yours for the taking. Assuming there's anything to take. I've been tended to it in ages. Be sure to keep an eye out for fiends, though. Like a guy who can hold this liquor. We take moonshine
sunshine.
And water it down so
oh
the
God.
Flavor's just still perceptible.
Alright. This way.
to you. You don't want to get in the way.
Yeah. Green hunting to me, I guess. It's always up to me. The Punisher upgrade seems good. Put it down. Frack.
Don't hold back.
If that had killed Cloud, I don't know what I would have done. This stuff that I just saw. Hold up. Guess we'll see in a moment. I think I accidentally went outside just a tiny bit. Yeah, intel, here we are. I haven't been able to grab these yet for reasons. Alright. Great.
Best do it right.
I have one current. But it blocked it, unfortunately.
You ready?
Do focus thrust. I was gonna say a stagger, but I think half with it. That is actually gonna kill. Alright, this way. You have nowhere to. Okay. Sure. What's this one?
chest something? Oh, found you. This will be. Some material. I wonder if they're gonna do Wutai this game or the next game. If I have to guess, probably the next game, right?
Here we go. This won't take time. Sorry.
Again, that had killed Cloud, it would have been the most tragic situation. And tragic. Materia. HP up, I'll take it. Take anything I can get. One thing I find interesting about JRPG parties is, like, they, after the game ends and assuming nobody has, you know, bitten the dust, do you think the, all the characters, like, hang out together? Like, of course, the stuff that gets sequels, right, you get, like, a sequel or epilogue, you see everybody, like, kind of hanging out with each other or go their separate ways. FF7 was a mix of both, and Advent Children, you know. But then Trails, because you're probably just gonna end up seeing those characters at some point anyway, you know those characters are hanging out with each other. So interesting. Oh my god. Alright, so we need to be prepared to just absolutely destroy them, because they will kill us. Nope, uh-uh. Test them. I should probably do that. All right, took a bit, you know, got close to death a couple of times, but we got everything.
Hope you're happy, Pico. The things that I've gone through today to get these freaking greens for you. Now I'll take the 4K. How much money do we have? 23? Okay. Oh yeah, right. We have to win a chocobo race. Right. I forgot about that part. I got lost in the plot for a moment. I was like, wait, why are we doing this again? Let's see what you found.
Old Pico's right as rain, and fit to hit the track whenever you are.
When you're ready to head up to the stadium, just speak to your babysitter over there. Oh, before you go, if you happen to have any more greens, consider trading them in for racing gear. Vegetables are hard to come by down here, so I'd be happy to buy yours. Having trouble finding... I did see one of those scam artists. Good luck out there, cutie pie.
How was this?
Listen up, assholes! Watch your manners inside the mansion!
Do we think we can fast travel back here at some point? We definitely can. Which means I can definitely do this another time. I don't feel like doing anything regarding battling right now. But I will do this. This one. Yeah. These are just discoveries, not full on side quests, so. What in the world? I found you.
He looks promising. You got it. Just straight ahead. Sorry, but you're stuck with me now.
Don't think this means you're free to go!
Look who's come waltzing back. Let's go somewhere more quiet.
Okay.
Oh, come on. I don't bite. Allow us to show you how things work around here.
Where are we going?
I ain't gonna hurt you, promise. Nothing interesting over there. Let's resume our constitutional. What, got a problem? Nothing interesting over there. What do you think you're doing?
Getting your stuff, don't mind me.
Nothing interesting over there. Uh-huh. Keep going. You got it. Just straight ahead. And have here a flashback. Now we can have a nice private
Does
talk.
Does Cloud say the thing though?
It's time you got a lesson in the way things work around here. Don't worry, you can thank us later.
He didn't say the thing.
Best do it right.
Going in.
Papa.
Ain't
I love how you can do that as a triple triple slash. Get an air combo. Anyway, you guys are dead.
You know, you could have just told us you were out of our league. I mean, thanks for the match. It was a real learning experience. Wasn't it, boys? Oh, right. We got something special for you. A gift to remember us by. Here.
Thank you.
We'll hurry up and get out of your hair. Right, boys?
Yeah.
Very sorry to have troubled you, but we won't do it again. Promise!
Alright, let's gear up and go. So you can get out of here. Be quiet. Sick and tired of hearing that.
Pico's as ready as he'll ever be. If you can't win, you got no one to blame but yourself.
I'm ready. I'll have to speak with you. Oh, okay.
So, you.
Yes.
About time. Let's get this show on the road. Come with me.
Actually, on second thought, I'll take him up top. That work for you?
Say what? Fine. You want to go roll in the hay with this idiot? Go wild.
And on that note, follow me. It's hard to believe this is the same Pico that nearly died in the desert. You should have seen him that first day, the poor boy. More dirt than Chocobo. Couldn't so much as give us a quay without coughing up sand. He's a whole new bird now, though. Might even have what it takes to win. Question is, do you? Even the fastest chocobos can't win jack without the right jockey. I've seen my fair share of promising birds wasted on riders who didn't know their asses from a hole in the ground. Believe me, in the racing world, it's all about who's holding the reins. No pressure, though. Okay.
No pressure puts on every amount of pressure possible. Come on, man. Stop saying no pressure.
Competing in the race today?
Yep.
We'll get your bird prepped for you. Just sit tight in the jockey lounge. And no wandering off, okay?
I love it when a game makes me have flashbacks.
A bug boy?
Who are you?
Hey there, Joe.
Why, Esther, you grow lovelier by the day.
Sure I do. Oh, where are my manners? This here's Joe. He's one of Sam's jockeys. And as much as it pains me to admit it, the man's far and away the best rider in the sport.
A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
This is Cloud, an up-and-coming star of the track, and all ours. Be sure to wave high when he laps you.
Well, sounds like you got a fan, son. I wonder, though, you win her over with your skills, or with one of them smoldering looks?
Don't see why it can't be both.
About time I had some competition. Assuming Esther's not full of it. For both our sakes, I hope she isn't.
Forget him. The race is starting soon, so stay focused. Speaking
okay.
of, you might want to consider practicing. The sim here can help with that.
That's fine. It'll do that. I know how to ride a chocobo, but do we know how to race a chocobo? It's the question of the day. Steer, speed up, slow down, back up, drift. Okay. So right when the thing hits two. Oh, I have to hold it. Okay, hold up. I'm the fastest chocobo online, okay. Alright, we got ability. Can't wait for chocobo breeding in the next game. I'm gonna get it down. This isn't the one. All right, we could dash. Forgot about that part. Okay. Next lap, then we can 100% get this. Slow slap, yeah. Goodness. I'm gonna get it. I would have probably gotten it that lap actually. And that was actually a perfect lap.
Hmm.
That was a slow one. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get this. I'm telling you. That wasn't it. Actually, we can get a boost on the start. Oh my god, I didn't even get it! It's realistically just Mario Kart drifting. Alright. I think I understand how I should do this. You could realistically even drift straight if you really wanted to. Unfortunately, can't do that on that turn. That's not the run. I messed that up bad. We got it. Get me out of here. Mm-mm. Bye. My poor X button. My poor X button. What I had to go through in that situation. All right.
Hyperion is Joe's bird, and it's a fast and rugged son of a bitch. Things bred to win.
Hey, I'm trying to manifest a win here.
Said every person on the internet.
Work! Quick, quick!
Alright.
Aw, a bug boy. I'll go easy on ya.
Chill. You really said that.
I will be Joe. I will be famous. I will be Joe.
Well, try not to get trampled out there.
Our ranch needs this win, so give it everything you got, for us.
You ready to make your debut in the racing world?
Our next race will begin shortly.
One moment.
All participating jockeys, please proceed to the paddock.
You good to go?
Yep. Each bird is unique, but they all possess the following attributes: speed, acceleration, weight, cornering, strength, and frack, and intelligence. Depending on the distribution of these attributes, a bird can be faster or easier to handle. For more in-depth breakdown, speed and acceleration will obviously make the chocobo faster. More weight will make them fly shorter distances, but also be hard to knock around. Cornering helps the chocobos turn better. Strength keeps them from slipping around, and intelligence keeps... Okay. Each chocobo can wear gear on three different parts of their bodies, the head, the torso, and the legs. Each piece of gear has its own set of attributes that can augment your chocobos. In addition, gear comes with a unique skill that activates automatically when you meet its conditions. You can save up to 4 sets of gear, 3 racing sets, and 1 world set, which is the gear your bird will wear while it shows you around the world. Okay. Okay. So we go with this. Classic black and blue, KP2 black and blue. There we go. Alright. I said this is how we go for it. This is how we shoot. Let's do this. Y'all ain't winning.
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there.
Shut up, Palmer.
Then had I not gone to the bathroom just before?
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. What a scrumptious-looking parfait! And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up!
Ooh!
Got
set eyes on him?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
Ew, what's wrong with black? Hold up.
You freaking better. And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream. No vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that, do ya?
Wish you were here, partner.
We know that for the count. Got that extra boost.
We smooth it. We no longer schmoovin'.
I missed it. Catch up. He's way far ahead. Oh my goodness. The more we bump into stuff, do we lose speed? I think I missed that in the explanation. I think I can bring it back. I missed. We are far ahead. I think we won it. He's done it. It was looking bad for a while there, but we did it. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. So yay, we can leave. We can get out. Why'd you start howling? Red chill. For a dog that hates being called a pet, you sure do act like a pet a lot.
I knew I backed a winner. You're the real deal, kiddo. I just provided the encouragement.
Sure.
And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise?
This is not Barrett.
That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
Asa is just not Barrett.